stage for this 5-5 between Pakistan and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and by my side, it's James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. I've been really looking forward to this one. It's overcast, but hopefully the rain will stay away. I was down looking at the pitch earlier, and it is already breaking up. I still think you want to bat first, though.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Pakistan choosing to bat first here, runs now being a better prospect than perhaps having better conditions later.
There's been a big build-up to this match. I'm ready. Let's hope the batsmen are. The rope, first ball, nice shot.
Yep, yep.
Good shot. Superb shot, that. Doesn't play that one well. Absolutely middled that.
Hit very firmly.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Oh, great shot.
The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Out and got them out cheaply.
Batsmen making their way back to the pavilion. Caught out for four. Left handers coming into bat at number three, Pakistan.
The batsman didn't know where that was going. Ooh. was being punished out there, and I don't know what else he can try.
The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end. Great timing, right off the meat of the bat. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go? Good throw from the deep, on target. Is the new batter at the non-striker's end. Middle that one, great timing.
These batsmen have punished the bowlers. He's conceded far too many boundaries in that over.
The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Catch it!
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
Catch it!
And that's 50. Great batting.
Superb timing. And it's big over the right for six.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Catch it!
That deserved it. Poor delivery and rightly punished. delivery. Batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. And coming on to bowl the final over, Williamson.
Catch it!
That's right off the meat of the bat. Get one there.
Catch it! Yep.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Great shot, four runs.
Cat.
That's edged.
The batsmen were playing all their shots in the over. Really expensive. A formidable total set. Not one that will be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if there'll be any chance of them chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
No shot on offer for that one.
Yep.
That's quite a wide line to be bowling. Lucky not to be called. Hit that hard and fast.
Some adjustments to the field.
Bowler beating them all ends up.
Yes, yes.
Great delivery to find the edge. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end.
Yes, catch it!
Oh, very nice there from Shah.
confident appeal. The bowler's getting these moving in towards the stumps. So close. Nice shot. The delivery. The batsman chops it onto his stump.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. The right armour is the new bowler from the scoreboard end. The batsman in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Yes, yes.
What a delivery. Draws the edge. Loud appeal. Timing races to the boundary for four.
Yep.
Got!
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
On 1-21. And the bowling, the finger spinner is coming on the ball.
Yes, gotcha!
Nice shot.
Finds the edge. Big appeal. Edged. What a ball. Ends the over.
The
right armour is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
The captain trying to stop the rotation of strike with these field changes.
Catch it!
Yes!
Thank you.
That's it.
Nice shot, that one.
That's a good boundary.
Yeah, yeah.
This team just gelled nicely. It's all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.
Well, for one set of fans, this will have been some very enjoyable coverage. For the